Brussels sprouts are classic for Thanksgiving, but there's one really important key to keeping them really crispy and delicious, is don't crowd the pan. So when I'm making a large batch, I cut them in half and I spread them out. And if I want to make more, I use two pans. Same oven, really easy to do. Delicious Brussels sprouts. See, nice crispy Brussels sprouts, nice and brown, tender on the inside. So delicious and really easy, which is what we need for Thanksgiving.